Over in Ukraine, intense shelling continues around Bakhmut in the Donetsk region. Fighting there reportedly descended into bloody trench warfare. According to Ukraine's top office on Monday, at least 4 civilians were killed and 11 others wounded in the latest Russian attacks. Meanwhile, this week, NATO foreign ministers are set to hold talks in Bucharest to discuss more support for Ukraine.